Why flim flam? This is the new thing people do. Noob Army Tycoon. I already started. I stepped on a button and this guy appeared. One money every 1 second. What do I do now? This game vaguely reminds me of a different game, which I probably shouldn't say the name of, but I'm still gonna go play it. Oh yeah, Child Labor Tycoon. I think they got deleted, so they took out the child labor part. It's just Labor Tycoon now. So what you do in this game is you get a forced worker. You paid someone to find a worker. He takes way longer than the depressed worker, but makes more money. That's what really matters. That's what I look for in everyone I hire, whether it's Znak, Paige, Adam, Danny with the thumbnails. Yeah, and the workers are just referred to as body, because that's all they are. Just a soulless husk. Adam, Paige, and Znak editing the videos be like. All right, I got a depressed worker. He's depressed that his parents left him. He makes $5 worth of shoeboxes, but it takes him longer because he's depressed. Well, that's kind of me, so let me get some. Can you give this game a Robux? If you find any bugs, yes. Oh, you can even hire retired Reeves. Ever since years of breathtaking work, he has gotten old. Epic edition. All right, so that's that game. I just had to make a reference of what the game reminds. I wouldn't have been able to go through the video without mentioning that game. All right, what is this green button? Oh, wait, bye. Sure, I'll do that. Well, it gets put together like a... Wait, I gotta do... you want me to work? What the... That's not fair. Me working? That is not fair. $1 worker. $2 worker. This is really good deals. Adam, Page, Znak. Yeah, maybe take a
note from the book.
Attack the other. Oh wait, so you use them to like you create your own army. This is probably what Jeff Bezos is attempting to do. He's probably trying to like, oh, you want me to pay money? You said buy for $0, but then I press E and then it says 100. Okay. I've almost bought out the full facility or whatever. I don't know what to do after this. How do I get people to kill people? I have to build enough rage inside their hearts to murder another man. Bro, there's more to it. Bro, I'm gonna use my money to my advantage. I just wanna get to like, just killing other people. What's a researcher do? I'm Linky Box. Any opinion on what I just said? We extend our bridge! Oh, now we wait for this to load. So what's going on over here? Oh, they just started shooting some Kool-Aid Man. Oh, this is so you had to like recruit innocent lives to you kind of have like a, have you ever seen The Promised Neverland? Spoiler alert, they kind of create a little factory of people, like a human factory in a sense, but instead of getting eaten, they are now going to war. I am going to kill all of your children, Linky Box fan. Give me a moment. Who do you think is a more big fan? Mario fan? Or Linky Box fan. Missile button. Missile needs to be researched? What does that mean? Well, I was supposed to be buying this stuff too. Man, I'm so stupid sometimes. All right, now they research, whatever that means. All right, now I can start like attacking people, I think. All right, gonna get all these little spawns in. Dude, I'm excited. I hope everybody I go against is terrible. Go, go, go! Go do it. Oh, they actually are. All right, they may have the numbers, but we have the heart. We just went through Child Labor Tycoon. We are way tougher than them. We force children to work. Oh, all right, well, that's just one. Just wait until we start shooting back. Oh, okay, just wait until I start spending a lot of my Robux on this stupid game. I'm gonna close this bridge out. No, wait, no, all my people. He's going in alone. No, this is so sad. Oh, all right, well. He died alone and afraid. An honorable death. All right, I got my new loadout. This game's actually really interesting. All right, let's see how you fare against these boys. Me versus Mario fan. All right, hey, it's going better than last. Okay, it's not going good. All right, and so we've lost. Okay, now these guys are, dude, I can't catch a break. My life sucks, my life sucks. I hate you, Mario fan. Mario fan, are you a Mario fan or a why don't we fan? This guy says, I am Mario. All right, I'm buying a nuke. All right, here we go, nuke time. All right, oh my God, wait, there it goes.
Wow.
Where is it? All right, how many of them will it kill? Oh my God, they actually killed all of them. This is the greatest day of my life. Wait, I gotta send my troops out. Go, 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 go. All right, yeah, the moment I do that, these guys come out. I really can't have anything. It's working. Wait, it's working, I'm gonna have the base. Gaming. All right, you get 2x money when you step on this too, so I actually have to like kind of keep this up. This is kind of like Clash of Clans in a way. All right, we still haven't died yet. I got vehicles now. They're like, oh my God, they're sending bombs over to my thing. Stop. I wonder if I can go over there and press his button and like just kind of murder his family. Yeah, this is like a tower defense game, except you're going against other people. I really like it.
Okay, yeah, check this out.
Okay, that doesn't work. That's probably a really good thing. They don't have that feature. Give up. Why? Please. Okay, my people are starting to die. I did feel good about life for just a moment, and that's all I needed. Look at that. You can spectate individual dudes. Whoa, there's a real Mario fan over there. I need to interview this guy. Dude, we met Mario fan, but now we have a true Mario fan. Are you a big Mario fan? Oh, but are you actually dead? Instagram still says I am dead, so yeah. I'm a big Mario fan. How about you call off all your defenses over there, and I'll put in a good word for Mario. Yeah. Thinking about it. All right, so would you mind stopping doing that? Why is your base so close? Hey, I want this. What are you trying to launch missiles about? Go away. Stop pocket watching. Why are you checking out what I'm doing over here? Hey, now I'm gonna buy a boat. This man had the nerve to tell me in my own base, get away. Dude, what am I buying a bridge to? Where am I going? Grass, tree, together we are building new civilization. No, do I get anything out of this? I don't care about nature. All my dudes died. Oh, wait, now I can actually get air vehicles. Okay, we're making it somewhere. All right, now I gotta buy the helicopter pad. All right, I'm actually starting to lose a little bit. Everyone's going at it, so I got this thing over here.
Research center.
Look, my men are gods now. I didn't even know we had this. So now they got a bunch of health, a bunch of other stuff. I never really do these kind of games. This one's actually really fun. All right, see, now I win in the middle. Now I got all these upgrades. Bro, who keeps killing me? Stop. Yeah, we're doing these. I don't know what this is. Fire tank, but we're doing that. Stop trying to press my button, bro.
Oh, I have come across a more experienced gamer.
TV head. Surely I can beat a TV head, right? All right, let's figure something out. All right, I got my troops all lined up. Though I got my, I got some aircrafts. I should be good. Yeah, whatever, go. I don't think there's anything else I can buy. Let's check on my boys real quick. Yeah, I got a really terrible feeling about this. Easy. Oh, God. Wait, what's hitting me? Okay, this is not going too good. Okay, yeah, that's pretty much everyone I got, huh? Wait, I'm winning! Gaming! Stop sending more people. That's really annoying. Oh, wait, I got my helicopters. That might be helping. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. TV head. Yeah, can you... Okay, well, this sucks. I don't think there's anything else I can, do or buy to get an advantage. Wait, what's this? What are you? What's this? I can get both of these. Dude, I'm literally gaming with Kev right now. Look at this. Boop, 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 boop. I think I just win now. Yeah, he left. TV head be gone. I truly think I'm just out of stuff to do now. Wait, I'm not even winning. What the? Why on this disgusting earth and am I not winning? Okay, these things are these things are good. Haha. He's looking at his army. And he's looking at mine. There's nothing you can do about it, man. This is just how the world works. Look at that. Your family dying. I think I beat the game. I think it's kind of pointless after this. I'm sure there's some better strategy I could do, but yeah, for now it's killing this guy. So yeah, leave a comment below. What did you like, Labor Tycoon better, or did you like the Noob Tycoon? Which one better?